whenever I hear him talk, I want to scream out to the world and say, God, he's so full of it.
Because the buck stops at the mayor's office. Goes up to the top. You know, who's in charge here?
Mr. Giuliani.
They attacked us in 93.
And yet 8.5 years later, New York City firefighters, the greatest fire department in the world, we're using the same radios that we knew didn't work.
We have remains of dead heroes out of the garbage dump because of Giuliani and his administration. And they're still there today, and they won't remove him.
And this guy had politics and his image much more important than the needs of firefighters and their families.
I'm a conservative. I'm a member of the NRA. I voted for Giuliani. But in this instance, he messed up.
It's about learning who the person running for president is.